thoughts on the congressional side of this. I know the ask for $3.7 billion has gotten something of a lukewarm reception. There's also this immigration reform bill that's been passed in the Senate. It's dead on arrival in the House. What do you make of that? I mean, is it a situation where you think members of Congress would rather have the political issue than a potential resolution?